The second story in the book is Whispers. Whispers is a story of gossipers in a retirement home in Amsterdam. It happens, it was based actually on, I had gone to Amsterdam and the what happened was that I got off a train and I, instead of making a right, I made a left and I wound up in the red light district in Amsterdam. That was the basis for this story. The gossipers are two ladies sitting on one end of the room and two ladies in the other end of the room. The other end of the room is this famous ballerina, Russian ballerina, who laments that she's no longer a ballerina. And is convinced that the ladies on the other end are whispering about her. In fact, they are. One of them is jealous and thinks that she's, the ballerina is haughty and so on. That story resolves, I have to tell you the ending of all these stories, but there is a twist when a distinguished aristocrat comes to visit the famous ballerina. And happens that he had known one of the two gossipers and he had met her in the red light district. So it's a comedy, but it's not a, you know, a back-slapping kind of comedy. It's about aging. It's the famous ballerina, you know, laments the loss of her, you know, famous status. People would come and visit her and send her flowers, no one remembers her anymore. So I wrote five short plays. Each one is a different genre, a different approach to storytelling, but they're all told in this compact form. And the proceeds are all going to, whatever proceeds there are, will go to St. Jude's Children's Hospital. Now I would hope folks buy it and buy it so that it will go out to St. Jude's. It's a wonderful charity.